हेलो गाइस, दिस इज सुभान अर्शद एट माय यूट्यूब चैनल कार एडवेंचर। दिस बाइक इज नोन एज ट्रायम टाइगर 1200। दिस वेरिएंट इज नोन एज XCX। दिस इज माय ड्रीम बाइक सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू इट। एज वी ऑल नो, द फ्रंट लुक ऑफ द bike is on your screen. As you can see, it got LED DRL, it got LED protection, there are dual disc and Brembo brakes on the dual side, it got adjustable suspension, there is a horn placement inside the peak is designed very nicely, the XCX badging on the side and the Triumph badging on the side. There is the radiator of the car. Sorry, not the car, it's a bike. This is a huge machine of 1200cc. These are the off-road foot pegs of this machine. It provides better grip on off-road. There is an engine bay guard. If you will hit any strong stone, so it will protect your engine. This is the rear wheel, real spoke wheel. It gets dual alloy system. As you can see, there are two alloys in a single rim. It also gets a disc brake at the rear. As you can see, the front tire size is of 19 inches. There is an aero exhaust setup. As you can see, the rear look of the bike looks very great. This is the key to open this. The key is also very good. The seats of the bike is very comfortable and divided into two parts, as you can see on your screen. The seat is adjustable to 850 mm. As I know, these are the rear foot pegs for the rear passenger. This bike uses the shaft drive system, is equals to zero maintenance. These are the engine guards which are putted on it. You get 5-inch TFT screen. This is the handle lock switch. As you can see, if you lock and press this button, the vehicle turns off, as you can see on the screen. And when you will press the red button, the vehicle will turn on like this. This is the TFT screen of the bike. As you can see, this is a huge tank of this bike to go long travels. Now, this is the green color of this car. There are too many features in this TFT screen. There is a mobile charging socket, 12 volt charging socket. There is a high beam switch, horn, and many more functions. This is mobile stand on the bike, as you can see at the front. This bike is really a touring bike. You can go long and long how much you want to go. This is only for that. There are five modes in this bike: normal mode, sports mode, off-road mode, and many more. This bike is full of features, full of electronics. So this bike, in future, if I could purchase it, I would like to purchase this bike. And if it is your favorite bike, let me know in the comments. This is the key. This is how you can start the bike through it. This is the handlebar position of the bike. If you sit, the aero exhaust system again, the fuel tank opener. So, if you like this video, please share with your friends. Meet you on the next video. Till then, bye bye. See you.